Hands off that sword! Put down that book! Isn't it enough we let you look? I hate to dash your futile little hopes, but you pay your sixpence and stay behind the ropes. I cringe when every butcher or cobbler or farmer comes touching my canisters, banging my armor. They finger every thrill, they poke your cornerstone. Who'd want to be reminded what they'll never own? Though my politics are purely democratic, I find the species, frankly, problematical. I don't understand the poor. I don't understand the poor. The lives they lead of want and need, I should think it would be a bore. It seems to be nothing but stubbornness. Oh, what's all the suffering for? To be so debased is in terrible taste. I don't understand the poor.
To be so debased is in terrible taste. I don't understand the poor. As the poor.
I don't understand the poor. And they're constantly turning out more. Every festering song in Christendom is disgorging its young mother's war. I suppose there are some with ambition, say the pickpocket beggar or whore. From what I can tell, they do quite well. They're rising above and it's worth a love, but I don't understand the poor.
They're rising above and it's worth a love, but I don't understand the poor.
Where's the dignity?
Where's the dignity?
Where's the pride?
Where's the pride?
The ignominy.
Ignominy.
Putting the lame and the halt aside, why accept charity? I'm perplexed by the attitude. I contend we extend them too much latitude. My tenants have no excuse. At Christmas I give them a goose. Where's the integrity? Where's the gratitude? I don't understand the poor. How I long for the days of yore, when Mary of Athens stepped into your castle, they knew not to darken your door. Now they barge in every Tuesday with a sickening, thickening roar. Why clatter and trample? Set an example. We teach them to read, but don't they succeed when they're hungry and frail? We feed them in jail. We send them off to war. I don't understand. I'm not being grand. I don't understand the poor.
I don't understand the poor.
We all choose to ignore.